Hey everyone, it's your Monday on 7 Awesome Girls, and this week's theme is challenges. My video is late again. It's Tuesday. I am going to start pre-recording my videos like over the weekends. I couldn't last weekend because I had to go out of state, and I had one wedding on Saturday, and then we stayed in a hotel, and the next morning we had a baby shower on Sunday, and then we drove home. And then I couldn't pre-record my video, and then Monday I had gymnastics, and then blah blah blah, and there's all the stuff that ended up happening on Monday, and then I didn't end up getting my video in. I think I did this last week, I don't remember. I'm really working on getting my videos up on time and stuff, and finding the time to make them. Time goes by so fast, and I don't know. So honestly, I'm trying my best, and yeah, I'm trying harder to make my videos better. Now that we got all that cleared, for the challenge, I'm going to be doing the how many challenge. So I'm going to do 4 or 5, probably 4, just to keep the video a little shorter. I'm going to see how many things I can do in a minute, or what different things I can do in a minute. Yeah, how many things I can do in a minute. Look how big my baby is now. So anyway, the first one is going to be how many steps I can take in my handstand, and if I come down, I will go back up, and it still counts. Like if I go up and do handstand, I do like 6 steps on my hands, and then come down, I go up, do 6 more, that will count as 12, and I'm not stretched, and I don't feel like stretching just for the video, so that's another reason why I'm probably not going to do as well as usual. So yeah, let's go. Okay, so I'm going to do my handstands right here this way. And I got my timer ready for 1 minute. So let's go. Now.
Never know what you had, what you lost in the end. Never know what you had, now it's gone, it's gone, it's gone. Never know what you had, what you lost in the end. Never know what you had till it's gone.
I got 52. Next, I'm gonna see how many times I can write 7 Awesome Girls in 1 minute. So I'm gonna be writing it right here, and this is my mirror lamp on. It's better with it on. So yeah, let's get started. Let's go. Ready? Starting now. My hand's getting tired. I did so bad. So here's my paper, and I only did it 9 times. And yeah, my handwriting's really sloppy since I did it fast. But yeah, I've only did that 9 times. That was kind of a fail. So yeah. Since I did handstands, I should do something else gymnastics related. So I'm going to do handstand forward rolls, see how many of those I can do in a minute. So yeah. So I'm going to be doing those right here. And I got my timer. And when I stand up, you can't see me completely, but you might be able to see me in the mirror. I literally don't know. So yeah, let's get started.
You guys can't see me, but you can still see me do the trick running now.
Keep this down. While I was out, I found myself.
That is harder than it looks.
I did 9, even though it looks like I did 10, but the last one didn't count, so I did 9.
All right, so now I'm downstairs in the kitchen, and I'm going to see how many little tortilla chips, I'm going to see how many I can stuff in my mouth. So yeah, I can't chew. If they break, it still counts, so yeah, let's go. I got it right here, so let's get started. Oh my god, I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That's 7. I was about to try to stuff the 8th one in my mouth and then made me gag and I have to spit it out. The video is already really long, so I'm only going to do 4. Like I said in the beginning, I'm doing 4 or 5. So yeah, I'm just going to stick with 4. So I hope you guys like this video, and I wanted to do a better challenge, like the egg roulette challenge, but we don't have eggs right now. That might be sometime soon in the future on my channel, on my main channel. So yeah, I'll see you guys next Monday on Lesson Girls, and for real, it will be Monday next week. I promise you guys it will. Bye guys. I'm literally just gonna throw these away. There. Success.